play-by-play.
Play-by-play. Black one with the hold. Healing coach. He's got pressure up the half court. Timeout. Wake up, Royals. Corner. Got a break. Points to the hoop. Fouls on C.J. Carter. On the line, number one, Malachi Davidson. Trap down low. Number 11 was a steal. Injury timeout.
Hey, grab the other one. Look. Grab the other mic. Don't think don't work. Should be on. You know?
Mm-hmm. Injury timeout. Injury timeout.
I can hear you here, but you gotta hear those.
You want me to?
You gotta hit the ball, sir.
CJ Carter's coming down. Halfway trap.
Oh,
up and in, number 23. Boom. Hold the pressure. And number three. Number three by number one. Tyler Hayes. Number six. In the paint for number two. Kylan Higgins bringing it in. Number 15. Mario Kessler with the ball. Here comes the high pressure. And a steal by number 9 and a foul by number 15, Mario Kessler. Number 2 coming in, Michael Lenore. 4, number 1, Kylan Higgins.
Number 8, Gary Cox is coming in for number 6, Mike Zeno. Number 11 sinks the second one to bring the score to 16-11. Waco still leading. Our hometown Panthers are still trailing by 5. Number 2 with the drive. Pocket pass number 15 from downtown. Good defense by the Panthers. Number 1 sucking up all the oxygen over there. Number four with the good press. 11 getting up there, reaching for that rebound. Here come the Panthers back down. Number 11 goes in coast to coast for the score. Number two with the ball, bringing it down. Number one from the Panthers, Malachi Davidson, putting the pressure on. Long time three. And a putback for the bang. Number 23, Javen McNeil. Panthers try to go with a snowbird. Overthrew number eight.
Can't hear me?
He can't hear you. Oh, thank you. Number two bringing it down for Quico, Michael Lenore with a crossback pass. 15 driving the lane. Back up top to number 23, Javen McNeil for the miss. Panthers are bringing it back down. Number nine, Lorenzo Phillips with the pocket pass. Number eight inside, off the side, and a putback. No good. Here comes number 25 down for the Waco Royals. Driving the lanes, Euro step. And the ball is short, so let's go. Panthers, number one, driving down in the lane for little side to side. Showtime with number one.
That was static and bad. Man.
Because it's this.
Oh, move
it. It's for people online. Number one with the shot. It's off to the right, number nine. Lorenzo Phillips with the rebound. Going up all the way, number one, and one! With the shot from downtown, ooh, in and out. Waco bringing it down, number 25, CJ Carter. Ooh. Here we go, number 11 in, with the pass down to number four, and the score for Kalen Coates. Timeout, Waco Royals.
What is that? That's that thing. Oh, it's the two together. Just move that one out your way.
Is that my video?
Official.
No.
Official.
No.
Dr. Gaines.
It's a free throw.
She
knows.
Number two,
media,
right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Those are the names. Bryson.
But it's the free throw contest.
So it was the first one.
24 seconds.
So they'll have six.
Right? Gotcha.
Hey. Panther fans, bring your attention to the court. We have Bryson, ready to compete in our Panther free throw contest. You have 24 seconds.
Hey, you feel like doing commentary for me? On the, not over here, but on the live floor.
Y'all ready? Ready, set, go.
Take them over that floor, right there. Take them going. Yeah, right there, go back 16.
13, 14, 15. What's our numbers? And the winner of our free throw competition is Bryce.
Hey, get up for me, get up.
Belmont Panthers just scored. Passed the ball. And it's in for Waco. Miss Leia by Belmont Panther. Oh, he was trying to dunk. We have number 9 at the free throw. He made it. And he made the second one. He just passed it. We have a sub for Belmont Panthers. Number 2 have the ball for Waco. He passed to 25. He passed to 1. 1 shot. And it's in. Bowen Panther, number 12, have the ball. It's a 3. And it's in. Team from Waco bringing down the ball. We have 4 seconds. And he made the layup. 34 Bowman Panthers, 30 Waco.